guys. Give it up for them. They're doing a great job. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sam Malcolm, and I'm a professional street performer. Just feel the respect. You can tell I'm a professional, I'm wearing pants. I love what I do, because I believe... Ladies and gentlemen, I love what I do because I want to make everyday normal people smile and laugh. I believe that street performing is the one place that's left that every person can enjoy no matter where they're from and no matter what they believe. You can put everything else aside, you can enjoy a show with everyday normal people. I think that's beautiful. You can put everything aside, even politics. You're a liberal, I'm an artist. You're a conservative, I'm a small business. You're voting for Donald Trump, I'm not Muslim. You're Muslim, I'm not voting for Donald Trump. Ladies and gentlemen, the reason I chose to street perform is because I grew up in a really bad neighborhood. I had a really hard way of life when I was a kid, and I want to make things better by making people laugh. I grew up on a reservation in Nevada. Even though it was terrible, I'm very proud of where I'm from, and I'm very proud of my heritage as a Native American, as a Paiute, so thank you all so much for that. After the show, pay your rent. Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of my show, after I do the final stunt, I'll be standing on the ground holding a bag. This is the way I make a living. I choose to do this because, like I said, it's for everybody. Nobody pays me to come out here, except the crowds who had fun. The reason I'm here is because the last show I did, the crowd paid enough that I could come back and do another one. They extended that to you guys, so I really hope that you guys can extend that to the next crowd. I can't do a show without an audience. You don't have to leave a lot as a tip, though, okay? $100 is fine. But really, if you enjoyed my show, if you leave me a 10, that's the cost of a movie ticket for one person. That's the cost of a beer at some places. If you leave me 10 bucks, that tells me you enjoyed my show. If you leave me a 20, I can't do the show without people who leave 20s, because you make it possible for all the people who just walk off at the end, or the people who can't afford to leave a tip. If you leave a 20, you make my show possible for everybody, so thank you for that. And if anybody here leaves a 50, I know you can afford 100, step it up. It's a real shame that people don't see any respect in street performing. We all love what we do because we get to meet great people. So I hope that you guys understood that. If you're just a college student, I know how much money you spend on beer and cigarettes, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna put my leg over the top rung. It's the only way I can stand up here to do this. When my leg goes over, as loud as you can, you guys, give me your energy. You've had great energy this whole show. Give it up as loud as you can, everybody.